This is a Hot Wheel racing car. It's made of steel, and it's really awesome. But you know what? I can't play with these no more. I'm 17 years old. I can't play with toys no more. All right? It's just weird. So I gotta make a YouTube video. But here's the one fucking problem I got with making a YouTube video. I got no ideas anymore. I have zero ideas. The well is dry. All right? So here's what I want all of you to do. If you're watching this video, I don't care who you are, I don't care where you are, I don't care about anything. The only thing I care about is that if you leave a comment in the comment section below, and in that comment, I want you to tell me what you want me to do for the next YouTube video. All right? It could be anything. And then I'll see if I could do it. Now, I don't really have a lot of subscribers. I think I got something like 25. And some of them don't really go online on YouTube that much. I think a lot of them are like copied accounts. But anyway, that's bullshit. That's unimportant right now. But what's most important is I need some comments down below. Or you could make a video response by webcam or whatever, and you could, you know, show a video of yourself telling me what you want me to do for my next YouTube video. And I'm thinking tomorrow or later today, I will read all the comments and watch all the videos, and then on the next video, I will read the comment out, and then I will credit the person who wrote that, and then I will do the what the comment says. But that's only one person. And I know you're probably one of those people who's thinking, oh geez, well, I never get picked anyway, so I'm not gonna do it. Do it anyway. Like, seriously, you never know. You might get picked. I know I'm not really popular on YouTube. I know I don't really have a lot of YouTube fame at the moment, but that's just that. I think that's about to change, alright? So, for like the 80th fucking time, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you want me to do for the next YouTube video. It's all up to you guys. This has been Grilled Angus, and this is Grilled Angus.